So this is the third annual Culineering Challenge. This year's theme is Bake and Quake. So they had to create an edible cake structure, which had to withstand earthquake shakes. This contest is a really great opportunity for students to work with students in other programs. So it's really preparing them for the real world, because that's what CTE does. It prepares students for those jobs after high school. So this is a great opportunity for students to learn real world skills, work with students from other programs, just like you would at any job in the real world. The Culineering Challenge is actually based off of the Netflix series Baking Impossible. And this year we are so excited because we had 11 cast members from Baking Impossible joining us. And it's just been so, so exciting for these students. They really got to learn about their actual professions as engineers and bakers. So it's been a great experience for students having the cast from the show here with us this year.
Yeah, it is absolutely inspiring to be in the presence of the genius that's happening in this room. Putting together different personalities, different roles, and then watching what bubbles out of that is really just magical. And I think from a personal standpoint, you know, there wasn't a season two of the show, so some extension of it that we actually get to be together as a cast and enjoy that and have that camaraderie and then watch somebody else do it, because honestly, it's more fun on this side. It was actually very similar to what it felt like on the show. You could feel that they were nervous but excited, and it was amazing. And again, like when you bring people together to do something creative and, you know, you're starting to activate both sides of the brain, really cool things happen. So it was awesome just to be riding the wave with them.
Doing and building things in an engineering mindset with things you eat, it was kind of tricky at first, but once you started getting the hand of it, it was really fun. But I also learned how to work with a team, with my team. You know, we got to be able to communicate and talk with each other about ideas. When I first heard that it was based off a Netflix TV show, I went home and I watched the whole thing like once or twice. It was really cool seeing them do the same thing that we just did. And once we got to actually meet the members, that was really cool, because it's like, you're on TV, you know?
And now you're on TV.
Now I'm on TV. Hello world!
You could just feel the excitement in that room. It was so wonderful to see these high school students and a few middle school students. For the first time ever, we had middle school students participate. Our CTE students learned so much in their simulated workplace classrooms. It really showed today that they are ready for the real world. They're ready for these jobs. Today's event was so inspiring. I can't wait to see what we do next year with the Culineering Challenge.